Network. TFNN. Headline News Update.
Welcome, folks. We had the Dow Industrials finish up 107. 28,622, and I believe it got that high. It did. They ran this baby, folks, right into the close like in an incredible way. In fact, if we were talking about that, I suspect they were going to run it. This is quite a run. If we go over, take a look at the S&Ps, what you're going to see inside the S&Ps, bottom line, you're up $17. And they ran this from 330, 33, 43, 10 S&P points in the last 20 minutes. And the bottom line is that, yeah, the machines have taken over. You got holiday trading, and I expect they're going to basically run this right up into the new year. Right now, we just not only took out the high from last Monday, which is 32.34. You know, bottom line is that you took it out with some price spread out here. NDX 100 strong like bull. And what was that all about? That was all about Amazon. Amazon had been sitting, not moving, folks, since the 15th of August. You talk about a movement out here today. Monster volume. We did 5.8 million shares. You went from 17.99 and you are out at 18.70, folks. Bottom line is that 18.07, rather. Monster move. You had price spread. You had volume behind the move. It's attacking the top of the consolidation. I expect that's going to blow that consolidation away. That's going to get it up into the 2035 level. Now, it's going to be intriguing. You know, Amazon, bottom line is that, yeah, they come out with plenty of customers. They haven't come out with their numbers. Their numbers are going to be coming out on January 30th. But movement-wise, they got movement-wise in spades. Gold as well as silver caught a bit out there. You had gold up $11.30. Silver was up $14. Light sweet crude up 60 cents. Notes and bonds. You got the 10-year up four ticks. Trading out here at price point of 128.14. 30-year. Got up 12 ticks at 156.23. The 10-year right now is at 1.893. If we take a look at the 10-year, we just bring this back since we're leaving 2019, going into 2020. The low for the year in the 10-year this year, folks, has been 1.457 and the high 2.808. Pretty big number. Folks, have a great one. Have a safe one. Tomorrow, TFNN, we're kicking off at 7 o'clock in the morning. Early bird gets the worm. We got Matt Basil Chapman at 7, Steve Rhodes at 8, Larry Pesavento at 9, Tommy and I at 10. Check it out. Get up early. Come visit us.